Hello. Another very late stream. But I really wanted to stream at some point today. Even if no one showed up. And even if it was late. I am using my phone for tracking. I sucked it up and got the fucking VTube Studio on my phone, the premium version. Also, I think the desktop audio is a bit too loud. But yeah, so I might have some technical difficulties. This is a stress test on my phone to see how long it will last. I had it at 100% battery, so, but that's why this is a good game to play for this, because it doesn't have to be like a long stream just by the style of game it is. So it's perfect. It's actually perfect for testing. But yeah, I'm really bad at this game. So that's why I'm allowing backseating, because like I don't mind having people tell me what to do in this game, just by the way it is. So it would actually be nice to have tips for once to hopefully learn how to play it better. Tropical abs, let's go. Core or Kuri or Kori, however you pronounce it. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Hello. I'm sorry if I butchered your name. A draw. But yeah, I'm really shit at this game. But it's really addicting. So I want to hopefully learn it better. Oops. I'll keep the ants. They're a pretty safe bet for early on, I think. But yeah, I think the tracking on phone is a lot better because of iOS's amazing face tracking ability stuff. So, that's cool. Nah, every stream I join, it's the same. What do you mean? You mean like the builds for the game? Rip. How do they have an ox this early on? Jeez. Actually, no. Get rid of this. Know my name. I'm sorry. I seem to have trouble pronouncing, like, everyone's name. Like, when people follow me, I butcher it every time, and I feel so bad. God, I'm getting shit rolls. I'm just gonna... no. Fish. Good enough. I like sheep. I am a sheep enjoyer. I was also playing a few rounds before starting stream while I was waiting for my phone to charge, and I had an ox at the back, and it was doing so well. It had good potential, but... Usually I don't lose this many times at the beginning, but here we are. I want this sheep. And I know peacocks are really, like, can be really good. I just don't know how to use them. I always try to find an elephant to put with them, but I see a lot of people not do that, and it works out really well for them, so I'm just gonna try. So I'll save it for a little bit later. Ooh, and the rabbit. Yes. I want the rabbit. Okay. I know that's not a good long-term thing, but I honestly don't know what else to do. Hedgehog can be useful at the very end. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the hedgehog. Have you ever won a game? No. I got really, really, really close. Like, one or two wins away, but I haven't yet. It's really disappointing. Other than when I played, like, versus matches against one of my friends. But not in public. I didn't win the full thing. Well, finally didn't lose this time. Is this mosquito doing much for me? Not really. Peacock. I don't want to use the peacock egg. I'm gonna put them back there. Buff sheep. Oh wait, I don't have money. Whoops, I forgot. Sheep. I don't like badgers, they scare me. Well, I have 40 hours in this game and I only have won like 5 to 7 times. It's really hard. Like, some people are really freakishly good at this game. Like that. Yeah, I just want to win a public game eventually. At some point. I hope to. Peacock. Ooh, dolphin. I might replace the hedgehog with the dolphin. Yeah. Okay, that works with the rabbit too. That's cool. Pear. But yeah, so if you have any, like, tips, or, like, if while you're watching you see something, feel free to tell me what to do. I don't usually like backseating, but today is an exception. Pain. Why? Oh wait, ah, shit. Well, I do some challenges where I don't roll the whole game and almost won. How did I already lose? Usually it's not that bad. Okay, I'll do that right now. Even though I should not be giving myself challenges, I will try that. Fish, mosquito, cricket. It could be worse, I guess. Oh, shit. That's so painful, though. Oh, well, it's good. Illegal sausages, hell yeah. First round one. It must be the strat, obviously. Okay. I mean, that's how I originally started playing. Like, I didn't realize that rolls were only one coin, so I always ended up leaving with extra coins. Then I realized, wait, I have been doing this very wrong. Okay. Horse. Dodo could work. I feel like I'm accidentally gonna roll without thinking about it. Okay. Buffed cricket, you don't see that every day? Well, maybe you do. I don't know. This is not looking too good. Shit. Wait, would that be worth it? Because we can only buy. So it wouldn't be worth it. No. I'm gonna get the peacock even though I don't know how to use it. And then this challenge is tough. Is that really all I'm gonna? I'm leaving with 5 coins. You should have pill the ant, not sell. True. I always forget that the pills have a use. I will desperately try to remember for next time. God damn it. Kangaroo. Okay, I think I'll. Just feed everything? Am I going buff fish? Or trying to? I guess so. Okay, that worked somehow. I don't think any of these are good for me. Also, wait, what is the point of the rat? Like, I've seen a fair amount of people use the rat, but I've literally won because of, like, multiple times because of someone else's rat. What is the point of the rat? Like, I only saw the rat that comes over to your side damaged one of my people like once. I feel like the rat is scary to use. Wait, maybe I should honey badger? I know that's a strat. I could sell the mosquito. Ew, why does it make that noise? I don't know how to use it too. Okay, I'm glad I'm not alone. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing, but. Yeah, I don't know. The rat seems super scary. Because I've won with only the rat. Because all my teammates died, and then the only person left was their rat. It seemed really whack. How did this happen? This is not going well. Okay, deer's great. I do not want the peacock anymore. Deer. And dolphin could be good as well. Dolphin. And garlic armor on the dolphin, perhaps? Wow, I didn't. I used all the gold this time. I love deer. I'm a large deer enjoyer. I also used to like dog, but now I'm not as much of a fan as I used to be. But I also am an ox enjoyer. Who is the most? I could. Oh, wait, I guess I should have kangaroo back here. Whoops. I really want this ox, but I don't know who to get. Probably the kangaroo. No. Badger. And then I also never see anyone use the shrimps. Like, I don't think they're completely useless, but I don't think I've seen a single person use a shrimp before. Like, don't know. Oh boy. Dead. I mean, I did better than the first round by doing that challenge. I'm gonna go back to playing normally though. But I'll do it again in the future when I'm more experienced. Loose husbands. Who let the husbands out? More mosquito. Yes. The elephant. I'm always tempted to keep it because I know it can work with the peacock, but I'll freeze it. We'll see. Rest in peace, pig. Lucky draw. I was very close. I was very close to losing. Rat, don't know how to use. I'm just gonna go mosquito, I guess. And put the elephant at the back. For now. So it doesn't hurt anybody needlessly. Keep getting so lucky on these draws. Peacock, okay. Deal one damage to the front behind. So this works. I'm selling the pig. Ooh, that might work pretty well. Ox. I want the ox. But who would I replace it with? I'm kind of enjoying the mosquito, but it's a tier one, so I probably get rid of it eventually. Yeah. Yeah, this game is super fun. It's like stressful sometimes, but also chill. Like, it's chill to watch. I've been binging Ludwig's VODs on this game. Okay. Or actually, I should probably get. Actually, that's. This is a tough decision. I either get rid of the mosquito or the flamingo. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the mosquito. Ox back there. And then these salad bowls are good enough, I think. Buff beaver, but for why? Nah, I think I'm. Am I fucked? Or am I okay? Wait. Shit! By 1 HP! That's the most frustrating thing is when you lose by 1 HP. Ah! These are basically the same. So. I think the bison is really OP. But it's also sometimes hard to reach level 3. But. The bison's also good. I'm gonna pill the ant. I'm doing it correctly this time. I'm pilling the ant instead of selling. Here we go. I'm gonna try to get maybe the elephant. Wait, oh no, that's not good. Ooh, the elephant being. Okay. I'm gonna move the ox up. I'm only upgrading the elephant for its attack and health sake and for hopefully the bison. I don't. Everything else is level 1. It has fucking nothing else. Bruh. Snail would have been useful earlier. Hedgehog. I'm also curious what my phone percentage is right now. I want to check, but it would freeze my tracking for a moment, so. That went pretty well for the. Shit! The bee! God damn it. I was saying that was going well for the peacock and then the. The bee. The fucking bee. I also really like buff blowfish, but I think it's kind of too late. No, I can't afford that. Ooh, sheep is fun, but I don't know what I could replace it with. I might actually have to get rid of the bison at some point if I can't make, if I can't get a level 3. I'm gonna save the sheep. We'll see. I can only die twice anyway. Put garlic on the peacock. Good point. I will do that as soon as possible. Okay, a draw. I got really lucky. Garlic did not appear for me. I don't know about this sheep. Rooster can wait. Did they nerf the rooster? I don't remember. Did it used to be full attack, the same attack as this? I think they did nerf the rooster. That's sad. Meat bone on bison, I guess. Just because. Or actually maybe peacock. Wait, no, I'm giving that garlic armor later. I don't know if I'm gonna keep the bison though. I'm gonna put it on the bison for now. It's fine. Why buff goose? I mean buff swan. For why? I think this is the end of me. This is a really shitty build. Sometimes I actually get really good builds. I just don't have enough stuff to keep them going sometimes. Okay. Ox. Alligator is good as well. Peacock. I don't know where I would replace with the alligator, the crocodile, I mean. Splash attack. Or should I roll for, wait, no, I should roll and try to get, I didn't. Oh well, parrot is. I really want that garlic armor, but I have yet to find any, and if I did, I'm blind and didn't see it. Buff kangaroo, I think I'm fucked. Yeah. This is the end. One win this whole time. Jesus. Okay. Last time we were the loose husbands. This time we are the creamy husbands. Want multi? You mean versus? Like, were you full fish team? I feel like the beginning match is always a draw no matter what. Unless they're like, we can. You're the only one here, so, uh-oh. My model died for a second. You're the only one here, so you could probably just send the code in chat. I'm sure you will destroy me. I was gonna try to get one of my friends who I previously know to play this game with me, but I have yet to ask any of them. All right. Oh, man. Okay, then. Uh-oh. Is phone dying already? No, it's at 85%. What are you doing? Phone just lagging, perhaps. I expected there to be technical difficulties anyway. It might be because people are messaging me, or my Wi-Fi doesn't reach very well to my room, to my phone. I don't have a Wi-Fi cable for my phone. Did the room die? I was worried. Holy shit, I won one. Oh my god. Who would have seen this coming? Okay. By the way, how many of these would you like to play after we're done this one? Shall we be done doing the verses? Or would you like to continue for multiple? Lone doggy. If you want to play again, then sure. All right. Sounds like a plan. Nice. Well, this is a shit roll. No, the strong, the buff peacock. What do I do against that? Boy, okay. Oh shit, I gave that to wrong. Oh fuck. Well, that's not good. It's fine. It's fine. Shit. That was intense. It was going so fast, I had no idea what was happening at that end part. Yes, finally. Okay, good. The turtle. Okay. Ooh, tough one. So tough, oh my god. Okay. Okay. I got so lucky. You are on your last straw. Make an epic comeback and absolutely destroy me. I've been live for 45 minutes already. Jesus. This game, it feels like it's every round is so short, but it goes so fast. Yes, GG. I'm very shocked. We can play again if you would like. And you can show me what you are made of and make me cry. I think versus mode in this game is way more fun than the normal mode. I really hope I can get my friends into this. Oh no, my pig! Shit. I got rolled. I have a feeling I am doomed. Oh no. So close. My hedgehog lives. So many good things, I need them all. Also, I'm not drinking any caffeine this stream, so my hyperness does not exist. Game is scary. It's the fucking Battle of the Peacocks, bro. Damn it. There's no point in upgrading that. So many things are happening at once. One HP. Yo, 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 gamers. Hello, Hugh. It is nice to see you back. How was your time with your friend yesterday? We was just chilling. It was pretty dope. Nice. That is the best kind of friend. Someone who you can just literally exist with and you still have a good time. No. You've made this deer useless to me. Jeez. Core. How dare you actually play good? Shit. Well, not completely useless, I guess. I'm gonna be playing Battlefield, but I'll stay in the stream. Okay, sounds good. Have fun. Sorry I'm taking so long. Oh my god. Sheep. I don't want it. Okay. I froze almost everything. What the fuck? What is happening? I need to redo this entire build. It's just not working. by a bus. One life left. I'm hanging on by a thread. Oh no. I'm getting, like, pretty good roles. I just don't know how to... which ones I should be replacing with. We both got snakes. I'm hanging on by a thread. I'm hanging on by half a thread. Jesus. Nice, nice, nice. If I can just hang on one more round. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. I can't believe I still have an aunt at this point in the game. Oh no, the coconut shield. Uh-oh. No! I finally can use the license. Okay, Chi-Chi, can we have a tiebreaker? Or are you good? A best out of three. Sure. Okay, awesome. Thank you for playing with me. It is a lot more fun than the public room sometimes. Okay. I got the... Well, all right then. My legs are crisp. Specifically, my knees. They're very crunchy. Rest in peace. I got rolled. Oh no. I hit the roll button and it didn't change from what I had before. It was really quite sad. The submissive monks. Trade. Oh, wait, that's good. That's good. I should not have done that. I just realized I'm stupid. Very stupid. Oh well. It's fine. I may be stupid. Just maybe. Uh-oh. No, 1 HP. No. Shit. All right. Uh-oh, pufferfish. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that was even close. Okay, I've never used that before. I've never used a squirrel before, but these are all good in my brain. That shrimp. Okay. The menu. Music for this game kind of bangs. I know, right? I bop to it all the time. It's great. Giraffe. Oh, I just revealed it. Oh, well, it's fine. I almost made a large mistake. Wait, I don't know. Oh, but these aren't always. Dang it, I thought this squirrel was a bit more OP than that. Oh well. Shit. Okay. Oh, the giraffe is in a very completely wrong spot. I finally won a round. It took long enough. Yes, okay. I don't know how long I'm gonna keep the squirrel for. Hit me, do you play this game or have you just watched it? Yes. Worth IMO. Wait, I should have done that first. Whoops. Whoops. Is tough, but they nerfed this particular thing, I believe, but I don't remember. I don't know what they did exactly. Or did they? I don't know. I thought I heard that. Why so many whales? What the hell? I downloaded about 7 minutes ago. Do you wanna verse each other? Then I'm really bad at it, so there's nothing to be afraid of. Sure, okay. I just find like the versus mode is a lot more fun than the public mode. Okay, I can only die two more times. All right. All right. Goodbye. I don't think I've ever used that. We could also try to get in a call if you wanted. We don't have to. I think maybe I could handle my PC could handle a Discord call. Shit. Uh-oh. All right. One heart, let's go. Okay. This is such a tough decision. What the fuck? Is this turkey doing anything? Probably won't because I've been sick for 4 days. My throat's killing me. All right. It's all good. Has this turkey been doing anything? Fuck the turkey. I'm getting rid of it. If it has, I couldn't tell. Okay. My aunt that has, oh no, this is sad, this is depressing, no, GG, you win, thank you for the game score, alright, I guess I can create the room. I am assuming that... Ooh. I've actually never made the room. Ah, yes. One. I have absolutely no idea of how to play, so this should be interesting. You will learn quickly, I'm sure. Player cast? Oh, wait. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Okay, the room is called Failure. I don't even know if I spelt it right. I hope it was actually you who joined. Good luck to you both. Thank you. I shall experiment heavily. There are some animals I just completely neglect because I don't even know shit about them, but I just read their power and they go, this sucks, and don't use it ever. Rest in peace, my pig. Nice, we got a tie. Good job. What is this? What is this? Oh, I just realized I have made a mistake. It's fine. It's all good. Whatever. The turkey is good for summons? Yeah, I would assume so. I don't think it was helping me out in that particular situation. I didn't have enough to make it work. My team of two. I ran out of time. RIP. I guess that's the one good thing about non-versus mode. We still had a draw. Is, you get, like, infinite time between rounds, right? Ooh. I'm being really mean. Apologies. I also feel like a headache is coming on, which is not fun. I've not been drinking enough water. But yeah, I'll probably play for another 45 minutes in total and then end stream. I have work to do and it's already very late. That was a lot closer than I expected it to be. Her name is Hibooby. I just realized that. Oh, man. Okay. These are shit rolls. Disgusting rolls. Disgusting. What time is it for you? 10:44 p.m. Canada time zone moment. Like, it's not late as in, oh my god, I have to go to bed, but late as in, I have work to do that will probably take me hours upon hours. Buff mosquito. I'm 8 hours behind? Where are you that you are eight? No one is ever behind my time zone. This is like a first time occurrence. Jeez. So it's only like 2 p.m. for you? Bruh. I'm gonna. What time and day do you usually stream? I got asked this yesterday, and my answer was so bad, because I used to, like, schedule basically everything, but then I got sick of doing that, because I hate schedules in general. I'm from the Philippines? Ah, I didn't know it was so much far back, but that's cool. But yeah, I don't know. I don't really have a set day and time, but I've only been streaming like late like this a few times, so it's not going to be a super common thing. But I usually stream around 11 a.m. PST. So that's That's really early for you. But sometimes I do later streams like this. It's kind of one or the other. It's like really early for my time, like 11 a.m. or it's like this time. Anywhere past 6 p.m. my time. So it varies. Sorry, I can't give you a solid answer. And I literally don't have any day type thing. I usually don't stream on the weekend. It's usually weekdays, though. It's not very often I stream on the weekends. I usually use that as my break. My required break or something. Even though I don't stream very often. Damn, we tied. I thought I had a good build going. Well, a slightly good one. Maybe one day I'll have a consistent schedule again. It's just right now, it's driving me crazy, so I stopped doing it. Because I'd rather not announce a stream like a long time in advance and then have to cancel last minute. I'd rather just like not say anything until 30 minutes before. So that if I do end, like if I plan to do one in my head and then end up having to cancel it, I don't have to like tell anyone, or like sometimes my friends specifically make sure to show up to them, and so I feel bad every time a last minute cancel. So it's easier to just not tell anyone when it will happen until like 30 minutes in advance. I just realized I kind of had that sheep in a bad spot. Was a close one. Wait, I thought there were settings on custom battles, like settings. Like where you could like make it only take one heart every loss. I don't know. I thought that was a thing. It doesn't matter. Yeah, there is. How do you do it? I'm gonna be really stupid and do that. When you're creating the lobby, it's in the right side. Okay, when we're done this, I'll try to make it so you only lose one life per loss instead of the weird amounts this game goes by. This is just the battle of the sheeps. I'm always trying to make bisons work, and I never reach that point, so. Okay. I don't know, it's hard to get a level 3 thing, but I can do it this time. How much percentage is my phone at? I'm very curious. 66. This one's doing pretty well. It's quite warm, but it's doing pretty well. Cause I've been streaming for an hour and a half, so not bad, not bad. No. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That scorpion is so. I am learning. Yes, good job. That scorpion, so cruel. How could you? No, I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Seems like the weirdest creature to get to. Oh, fuck. All right. Ooh, I got pretty damn lucky here. But yeah, there's also a DLC, like an expansion pack of this game, where they give you like double the fucking creatures. I'll probably get it one day when I'm a bit better at this game. You got a leopard, bruh? And I thought I was like having these big brain strats. Fine, I'm just gonna try to be as annoying as possible. Oh my god, so much good shit, what the hell? Wait, I didn't even notice if you got rid of the scorpion or not. Shit. Uh-oh. It's fine, right? Okay. God, I was on the first day I started playing this game. I cannot even count the amount of times where I went like last game. And then I played like five more. Like, I know that's like a funny meme that happens quite often to people, but it was actually ridiculous how many times I did that. Like, I usually never do that too badly, but oh my god, it was ridiculous. Clicking the magnifying glass at the top right, and you'll see the previous team. True. I was thinking about doing that, but then I was just like, nah. Alf Un Sky? You doing verses? Yes, against a friend right now. I'm sorry for butchering your name, but thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. This. This. Do a little stupid of a thing. Nah, I'm not going to. It's not worth it. Put melon on the bison so it won't be killed by. I was going to do that. But I didn't. I only had two coins. But this. It didn't matter in this particular round. But. These rounds have gone the same way every time. Okay. Is this fly even doing anything? I don't think so. But I don't know what to replace it with. Ooh, that could be good. Do I bother saving this can? No, I don't think so. Good. I feel like I'm really lucky with my rolls, and I'm still fucking up. Also, I just don't know how to use that properly. I'm sure it's great, but don't put the bison. Okay, where then? Here? Shit. Is this good? I think this is good. Oh wait, no, I should have iced it. Dear. That gorilla did not do it good. Why is it? You won! You learned so fast. Good game. This. Okay. Custom rules. On. Start lives. Life loss. Single. Confirm? Yes. It's the croc. The croc and the scorpion carried me. No, you did well. Okay. Enter game name. Crying. I do have to sleep though. Oh shit. Okay. Have a good rest of stream. Thank you. Have a good sleep. I hope you recover from your sickness as soon as possible. Thank you for coming and for playing with me. You beat me already. That is how quickly you got good at this game. Yeah, I'll play for about 25 more minutes. I got good rolls. I got good rolls too. I just didn't use them properly. Okay, that was just my garbage can. Untouched hands. Fuck. Yes. Honey pot on the fish at the beginning. I feel like you don't see that very often. I mean, I think that's better than anything else I could really get right now, but. Pika OMG hypey. I love just reading that in Streamlabs and then looking over and actually seeing the emotes on the preview. I hate that noise it makes. Jesus Christ. No, thank you. And oh, actually, I could just. This seems so dumb, but I want to do it anyway. I just found out one of my best friends is finally coming home from a church mission in Canada after 2 years on Wednesday. A church mission in Canada? Huh? I've never heard of such a thing, but that's cool that they're coming home after 2 years. Awesome. You get to reunite with them. What is a church mission, though? Just myself. Okay. I didn't even watch that battle. I know I could rewatch it. I don't care enough. More hedgehog. I don't feel like wasting these coins, so. I like the nurse hat. It's cute. Uh-oh. Oh my god, honey badger actually useful. He's a Mormon, I don't know all the details. I'm happy he's coming back. I see. I would also be very happy if one of my best friends was finally back from a 2 year fucking long ass journey. yes, level 3 fish and really quickly too. I could. I'm just gonna go with the badger for now, I guess. Usually I go for spider. Today I shall not go for spider. I've always wanted to kind of. I've always heard stories about people having like those reunition. What is past tense for reunited? I don't know. I always hear these stories about people becoming reunited with their friends, and I don't think I've ever had an experience like that. And I want to have it someday. I've also like never used a skunk, because every time like a skunk was around, there was like something that had a similar power that I thought was probably better. I kind of want to pill the ant if when I get the chance. Pill. That's not a pill. Garlic armor on. Honey badger. This is not looking too hot for me. I mean, it was closer than I thought it was gonna be, but. I can die twice. Ooh. I wish I had a pill for the ant. Whatever. Wait, is canned food worth? It should be, right? Yeah, hold on. And then I can buy. Shit, I forgot about the can. No! Well, I guess we are not buying the can. No, I'll get it still. Man, my brain cells are so non-existent. Nice, okay. Three dolphins. That could be useful. I guess that's more useful than the mosquito. For sure. Shark. I've tried to use a shark a few times. I never did very well at it, though. I'm kind of enjoying this weird duo I have back here. Even though I don't think it makes much sense. Garlic armor. Maybe I should have put that on the rooster. I don't know. I don't know what to buy, the golden poop hat or the background for 5k point. I already have 3200. I would get, that's a good question. Cause like the golden poop hat is obviously, it looks stupid as fuck, but it's like the biggest, funniest like flex you could have. And it's likely people will notice it more than the background. So it depends. If you want something that actually looks cool that you want to look at, then I would get the background. But if you want to, like, flex on people, I would get the golden poop hat. Ooh, scorp. I kind of want to replace the rooster with the scorpion. But it's also pretty risky. If someone has, like, a dolphin and then they just kill it. I'm gonna get rid of the rooster. Even though I just got it. And use the cans properly this time. Squirp. And for once, I'm actually not gonna use the ox. For now. I'm just gonna try to make the scorpion not so weak. Oh, shit. I have to freeze it. Cow. Good cow. I just don't know what I would. I guess the fish is not really gonna be good long term. Okay. Excuse me if my mic picked that up. I burped with my mouth shut. Nice. Okay, good. Holy shit, wait, what happened? Wait, what did they have? Hold on, I need to rewatch that. What did they have at the back? Oh, they also had a badger. Damn, I thought I won. I was excited. Bruh. Okay. Ooh, sheep could work. Gonna do this. Then cow. Who do I wanna, maybe I should buff the badger up even more. I'm gonna buff the badger up. This might not be very useful here at this spot. Whatever, whatever. It's fine, it's fine. Eight damage. I think I prefer the dolphin over the crocodile right in this moment. I think. Garlic armor could also be good. Ooh, chocolate good. All of this good. What did you decide? Did you decide on the golden, you will get the golden poop hat or the background? A cricket at this stage. And horse. Uh-oh. A draw. Okay, I thought I was gonna lose. Whew. The cat is good. Even though I kind of am only using garlic armor, but it's still good. I should probably get rid of the hedgehog. Yeah. But this chocolate. Wait, what does the badger do when it levels up? I'm gonna try it. Will it do anything? Is this a waste? I'm gonna do it. If no one says anything, I'm just gonna do it in like 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two times the damage. Okay, I think that's worth it then. I was afraid it wasn't gonna do anything. That could work. I know the cat's really good. And oh wait, could I do this with the scorpion? That could be good. I'm gonna try that. Even though I kinda want the gorilla, but I'm gonna try that and see if it works. Take 2 damage less. I'm gonna actually get rid of the sheep. And then put the gorilla. And garlic. The cat's good, but I don't think I have too much of a use for it this time. All right. That took me a long time. Oh, wait, it's gonna cause the damage, so. Okay. I didn't even get the chance to see if the tiger worked or not. Badger saved me. I really hate the badger most of the time, but I'm actually becoming a badger lover this round. Ooh, leopard. So this means I should get rid of the dolphin. Yeah. But do I get the snake or the leopard? They're both tier 6. I'm more partial to the snake. It won't because it's not an ability, it's a food effect. Oh. Okay. So, will it work for the gorilla? Put leopard in front of tiger? Ooh, you make a good point. Okay, I was gonna add the snake, but I will trust you. Leopard tiger's good. Okay, I've never done it. I trust you guys, so I will listen. Goodbye, Mr. Snake. These cats. I feel so sad, and especially because I love cats. Oh wait, I could upgrade the leopard. That's probably good, right? Ooh, okay. This is good. This is good. I don't think that's gonna do anything. I know the fly is annoying, but I kind of like the build I have going. I don't know if it will change much. I don't think I'm gonna win, but I think I'll do okay, perhaps. The mammoth could be good. So the mammoth is probably better than the gorilla? Question mark? I'll save it while chat helps me with that decision. Oh no, the scorpion. Oh wait, no, I actually saved by leopard. Awesome. Actually, but I think I'm still gonna fucking lose. Oh wait, unless. Oh my god, this badger. I'm in love with the badger. It saved me so many fucking times. Should I use the steak on the leopard? I feel like I should. I'm going to. And then I'm not gonna do mammoth. I'm not in the mood. I don't like any of these. Okay, let's go. Should put an extra life on the badger so it can survive when it uses its skill. Okay, I will try to do that next round. Oh, that badger. Okay, I will do that. That is very smart. Thank you. Another scorpion. I could do that just for the sake of raising its health, I guess, but. The food items here are less than ideal. But even though this might be dumb, I'm gonna use another scorpion and then try to find a food where I can specifically put it on the badger. Unless I risked it. Actually, I'm going to do that. Sushi. Give it to the badger. Fuck. Okay, it's fine. Oh, wait, no, because that's. Mistakes. I kind of still wanna. Nah, okay, I gotta find something. Melon armor. For whom? Tiger? Oh, shit. Okay, I'll save this for next time. But I wanna find. Fine. Fine. No. Oh, wait. Actually, that's good. Good chocolate. Okay. I didn't change, like, anything, but. Deer with steak. Interesting. Uh-oh. Okay, hanging on by a thread. I want to put. This. Not today, okay. Damn, what the fuck? I'm trying to do the badger thing that you said, but I'm struggling. Guess I'm just gonna do that. Please live. Please live. No, what is this one? What I got rolled. Holy shit. I only got 4 wins. Oh well, I did got a lot of draws. Like I think that's one of the best builds I've had so far. That was fun. Thick swan. Yeah, who would have expected the thick swan? Why would one, like, obviously they destroyed me, but why would they make a thick swan? GG, thank you. Maybe if I didn't fuck up the badger, I would have survived. Who? But swans just give you extra money. Well, I guess that's useful, but. Damn. Thick swan. Never would have expected it. The American thick swans. Uh-oh. Okay. We're already not off to a good start. Crispified noses. Arms. This game very clearly made it so you can make the weirdest names possible. They literally put. I've seen people who have ass as one of them. This person's name is Thick Chipmunk. First we had Thick Swan, now we have Thick Chipmunk. Ooh, I just realized that is another mistake I have made, but you know what? It's okay. The beginning rounds. I'm just so I the beginning rounds are so boring to me because of course there's only tier ones. So I don't even pay attention to what the fuck I'm doing. Oh yeah, the dog. Saved my life. Another fish. We're already almost at a level 3 fish. We're at a We're at a level 3 fish. I thought that we only play for 20 minutes. It's already 11:30. Oh yeah, it just hit the 2 hour mark as I read that. I know this game is too addictive. This will be my last round then. Time goes too fast. I'm sure I won't live long, so it won't it won't take too long. Hell yeah, destroying these bugs. Uh-oh, thick swan. But not thick enough. Peacock is better than the cricket, but I'm just going buff fish. Buff fish it is. Ooh, I want this hedgehog though. But yeah, that's what always happens. I say, okay, last round, and then I play 10 more because I get like something good will happen, but I'll still lose. And then I'll be like, well, shit, now I need to try again because I was pretty good. Literally, this game is just drugs in virtual form. The flamingo in front of fish, so the fish gets above. Okay. Sure. Another fish. A dog. I'm gonna put the ox in. Melon armor? I just want the rabbit to do its thing. Yeah, okay. Here we go. There's one. Buff fish. Okay, I want to actually just keep the fish for the whole time I'm playing this. I just want to see how far I can take the fish. I'm really curious. Excuse me. I know the apple isn't great, but kind of out of choices. Fish carry, yes, fish carry, fish carry. Should I give him meat bone instead of garlic armor? Nah, his health is what makes him beautiful. Flamingo. Ox. And sheep could be okay, but I really am enjoying the badger slash hedgehog type thing at the back for some reason. It's like a last ditch effort, kind of suicide bomb. Ooh, the ox. The ox. No! Oh, unknown error. My first loss. Oh, wait, no, that was not my first loss. Never mind. I don't know what I'm on about. Monkey. I want the fish carry. I want him to be more buff. I'll be going first. Good luck on this game. Bye. Have a good night. Okay. Thank you for playing with me, and thank you for coming to the stream and for the follow. Have a good day. I was doing really well. And then. Oh, wait, that was my first loss. Never mind. I forgot we don't have 15 lives. Dumb. It's so dumb. I'm so dumb. I'm just gonna. Fuck it. I'm replacing bone attack with bone attack. Buff fish until the end. He's not actually that buff, he's more just like healthy. Oh no, a bison. Oh no. No. It could have maybe worked out as a fish carry if not for all the little guys. Okay, final life. More fish buffs. Please. Ooh, wait. Flamingo. All right, got to go. Good luck. All right, thank you. I'll try. Thank you for coming to the stream and for the follow. Have a good night slash day. This hedgehog ain't doing shit for me. Can it repeat the deer's ability? Well, we're here to find out. Yay, it buffed the fish. All right, final life, but I'm already on turn 9, so there's no hope. Or nice. Okay, I somehow lived. Still didn't get to see if the tiger gets to repeat it. This is all shit. What the fuck? What is this? I believe this is the end, but hedgehog in the front. Okay. Uh-oh. 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 Rip. I mean, for going buff fish, it could have been worse. Okay, thank you to everyone who came to the stream. It was probably boring, but this game is so chill. I can't help it. I get too involved. I can't really entertain. Anyway, until next time, itekimasu. Have a good day or night, everybody.